Are you already sewing or do you want to learn? Welcome to Power Sewing.
Sandra, now I'm going to show you how to sew this.
Okay.
What I have here is the G foot. And what's really special about this foot is that it has, on the wrong side, it has this little edge, and you're going to run the fabric along that edge. So it gives you a nice straight stitch.
So if you don't have that foot or that machine, what you'd want is an edge stitching foot.
Right. And this is the foot that is actually used to do blind hemming, but I use it for edge stitching.
All right.
Remember, this is the G foot, and this is the Memory Craft 6600 put out by Janome. So what we're going to do here is we're going to line up the little edge of the foot, which is this guy right here, along the edge of a fabric.
What about the needle? Isn't it going to just stitch in the ditch?
You see where the needle is? It's too far to the right. So what we're going to do is we're going to bring it to the left. And I'm going to bring this over to a needle position. Let's try 1.5. Now, 1.5 is still pretty close to the
okay.
to the raw edge. So let's bring it over to 1.0. And 1.0 is still a little bit close, so let's go 0.5. So play around with the little sample before you do this on a garment.
So you're trying to get close, but not
too close.
What would you say, about a 32nd of an inch
that's
away?
Right.
Okay, so
any closer is just going to
pull
it's
off.
Just going to fall off.
So even with the steam machine.
That's right. So when you sew this, you're just... Don't look at your needle. That's the problem people have, is when they're doing edge stitching in this type of detail, is they're looking at the needle. Look at the fabric against the blade, because the needle will do its own job. So as you sew this, like I says, don't be too fussy, because this is sort of just a fun thing.
Perfect. Perfect.
So there we go with the...
Just as nice. All right, I like it.
So this is a fun thing to do to just a plain shirt.
I like the idea of doing the placement on the body. I think that's a
great... Prior to, because a lot of people come up with these great details, and they just basically throw it onto a garment without really thinking it through. So the best thing I've done in the past is take a shirt, even if it's from a pattern you haven't worked with, and sort of play around and take the strips and do it while you're wearing the garment. Because placement on this, I think, is crucial.
So what do you think?
About what?
Power Sewing.